curves out and then it goes like this. And this is where Balenciaga takes something really simple like